Today we're going to make a little worm, okay? So let's see the material. You are going to need a white piece of paper and tell mommy or daddy to draw a little worm like this one. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 circles, okay? Then you're going to use 6 pom-poms, but if you don't have these, you can use your fingertip to paint or whatever you have at home, paper balls or pasta. We're going to need some glue and some crayons. First, we're going to color with our crayons the whole worm. I'll use these colors, but you can use the colors you prefer. I'll use yellow, then red, blue, purple, orange, and pink. You can see that now I'm going for the blue color, okay? And the face, you can color it with your favorite color, okay? Don't worry. So it should look something like this. Now you can tell mommy to draw a sunny here, and you can paint it. She can draw some clouds. And you're going to paint some garden in here. Okay. So you can do it now. Okay, so it should look something like this. Now I am going to glue